Okay, but seriously, these people right here, you think I plan on losing you now?
For these characters, it's just like, whatever, do what you feel like it. Do whatever you feel like it.
That's how this works.
Please do not get anywhere near me. Don't get anywhere near me. Let me fight. Let me.
Come on. Get up. I dare you.
Push a button. Push a button. He pushed a button. Okay. Get off of me.
Dominique.
Sion?
Yeah, that would be him.
Sion!
Always getting me in trouble. You had me worried.
This is the first time you ever hugged me.
I don't mean to intrude, but could we save the love scene for later?
Yeah, we have to get out of here first.
Sorry. Let's get going.
Great, but which way do we go?
Security's tight everywhere. Maybe if we head for the rocket tower, it might provide us with a little cover.
Sounds good to me.
Okay, let's move.
Hey, dude, you notice you were looking at me? Come on.
There are intruders in the rocket tower. Switch all robots to security mode. The intruders are headed for the shuttle area.
Damn. Security's tighter than I thought.
With all four of us together, we stand out like a sore thumb.
I'm sorry.
No, that's not what I meant. What I'm saying is we need a decoy.
I see. One of us will escape with Dominique. The other two will draw away the guards.
So, who will go with Dominique?
I'm going with Dominique, Brad. We taking her.
I'll go with her.
Thanks, Sion.
So we're the decoys then? Yeah.
Be careful, you two.
Let's go, Dominique. Stay close to me.
Stay close to me. Don't get into any fights. We are running through this stage. And when I say we're running through this stage, we are literally running through it. Don't touch me. 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 Just let me run away. I'm gone like the wind. No. We are not doing this. There is no point in fighting. No, I swear, there's seriously no reason to fight any of them. Because guess what? I am maxed out in all my stats. I have all my moves. Did he just try to smack her? You know what? I'm gonna let that slide. Touch me. You must. Okay, I see you trying to get a free hit off me. Whatever. I'm pretty sure. Okay, after this floor, the elevator is like right behind me. It's good. Oh shoot, where am I going? I'm running the wrong way. Oh no. Back Back up. It's a dead end on the other side, by the way, so if it's your first way through, you can go that way. They're just gonna kill you. Okay, now the elevator is... it's not right behind me. Oh! I'm on the wrong floor. Sorry, there's one more floor to go through. Here's the elevator. Get a free hit off her. I don't care anymore. Just do it. Okay, now this is the floor where the elevator is literally like backwards. This is a dead end. I may just be running into a dead end here. Oh shoot, it's a dead end. Yeah, I swear to God, the placement of the elevator is just so awkward. Like, how are you supposed to see it? Wait, hold on. Let me show you. Like, look at this. How would you be able to find the elevator on your first go? Like, you'd have to run into that dead end, turn around, and then go all the way there. It's not possible. It's really not.
Sian.
Huh?
Can I stay with you always?
What's this all of a sudden?
I don't like this place. Mr. Wong was the one who helped me escape.
My master?
And then I met you, Sian.
Dominique.
When I started living with you, you didn't talk to me much, but for the first time, I was free. For the first time, I was happy. Can we go home together?
Of course.
You know, Dominique is like 15, right? And Sion is like 19.
We'll have to use that.
Christmas.
Think you got what it takes.
3-on-1. Those are acceptable odds.
You're making a big mistake.
This man is garbage, just like all the other ones.
Ah!
What?
Dominique, you all right? More of them! I don't like these odds at all.
Theon!
Dominique. You bastard, you're still alive?
Of course. But right now I must bring the girl to the giant shuttle Galios, where Master Duragon is waiting. I'll finish you off after that.
No! That was Dominique?
She is Duragon's dead sister.
What? You're awfully well informed, Vol.
Duragon, the present CEO of Mikado, had a younger sister who lost her battle with a terminal illness. Using his position as the head of Mikado, he spared nothing to bring her back to life.
You're lying!
I was a personal guard to the previous Mikado.
No wonder you know so much.
It doesn't matter whether you believe me or not. Right now, she needs you. Sion, I think you need her too.
We're gonna go save Dominique, right? Or else we'll never know the truth.
What?
Now's not the time to get all emotional, Sion.
Okay, I literally
have to. We have to stop this Galios thing.
I'm in no mood to be merciful right now.
Same strategy, just...
Same strategy.
Same.
like going to lose anyone else.
Congratulations! Who would have ever thought you'd make it this far?
Echidna!
Now that Mugetsu and PD4 are out of the picture, I shall become number one. Once I defeat all of you!
Sorry, but we don't have time to play with you right now.
I've had enough of your mockery! You haven't changed at all! Ever since you became a special agent, you've been ordering me around. I'm not letting any of you get near the Galios!
There's nothing you can do to stop us! Where's the Galios?
Too bad. Launch preparations should be done by now.
What?
Too late?
So that's the Galios.
It's bigger than I thought.
What's going on?
Looks like they're trying to slow down the Gallios.
Okay, let's get going.
How?
With that.
Just steal one. It's one.
You think we can catch it with that?
Let's go while those fighters are keeping it busy. I just hope we make it before the boosters ignite.
You'd better hurry.
I've been waiting for you! Now that I don't have to worry about Duragon or the girl.
Who's gonna pilot this thing?
Oh, this is awful.
Okay, you guys deal with Mugetsu.
I can't wait to butcher all of you!
Yeah, I'm not gonna be satisfied until I finish you off!
It's not over. It's not over yet. I haven't...
Now that leaves only Duragon.
Let us begin, Dominique.
We will start with that accursed hospital.
Oh no, the entire hospital's about to get lasered. I remember this. Is that?
It's you.
Hey, it's that Black Panther again.
Well, it's time to make this boss fight easy, and if not easy, it's
what
going to
be. What are you anyway?
Just kick. Just kick it. Just kick it. Doesn't matter. Keep kicking. Kick to her. Kick to her. Wait for real. She's not like turning back. For real. She's not turning back. Okay, that is awful. Okay, this may be where I get a game over, but you can literally just like come back immediately. Doesn't matter.
Sion. You don't recognize me, do you? Now that I'm so much older than you.
No, that's impossible. Chaldea?
Mikado staged my death and erased my existence.
You're saying it wasn't an accident?
They experimented on me using Bionoid technology so that Dominique could become more human.
Bionoid technology? Durakan, you didn't.
It is so sad.
Him?
Duragon. He's lonely. I must be by his side.
Silence!
Rest in peace.
I've no need for such pathetic sympathy from a Bionoid.
I haven't died yet.
Stop it, Duragon.
Oh my god, there's
with this satellite, I will provide unlimited energy to those who will follow me.
Like
and
it.
I will demonstrate what happens to those who cross me.
You're going to rule the world with a satellite?
Of course.
Human beings want to be controlled. They forsake those who offer no benefit.
Because they lord those with power.
They can do nothing for themselves. Mankind's true desire is to be dominated by absolute power.
Wrong, Dominique!
I don't think your sister agrees with you.
Sister? This useless puppet?
You're the one who created Dominique!
I'll take you on with both arms.
This
is your reward
arms.
For being such a nuisance!
This is hilarious. I'll take you on with both arms.
This is unforgivable, Duragon!
He should have been using both arms in the first place. Maybe he wouldn't be so garbage.
For real, Duragon is so trash.
Like these Mishima moves, dude.
I beat him, Dominique!
Not yet.
You could never understand the
humiliation that I have gone through.
First he uses one arm, then two arms, then the jacket.
Burden of having to be the best, of having to be worthy!
Now apparently
you think I'm gonna lose to someone who's only motivated by resentment? A living putting my life on the line.
Why? Yes, the job of a bouncer is putting your life on the line. It's not to protect anybody in a bar. It's not to keep people out. It's like, no, I put my life on the line. I'm supposed to be a bouncer.
Good. Good. I never expected anyone to push me so far. Pardon my past discourtesies. I will forget them. I no longer care about the indignation I have suffered. I should thank you for opening my eyes to this new indulgence.
Okay, now the shirt comes off, because... good job.
The pleasure of fighting for the sake of fighting!
Give me the best you've got,
I'd
I'll
fight
still
for the
beat
sake
you!
Of fighting now. What? Wait. There's a third phase now? I didn't know that. There's a third phase. I didn't know this. Okay, I thought that was just a joke. I thought it was just a joke, but it's not. What?
Game over.